Forks Tower?
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead. You're just gonna wait me out on this? Ugh, fine. But I'm gonna take a second here and have a guess about you. Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job. Slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it? It's right in the middle of your room. You can't miss it.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there. there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight. Do you think you can handle that?
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well?
Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Secure.
Shut up.
This vista is incredible.
Which one?
Down the hill from my tower. There's a canyon and then the rest of... well, everything.
Yeah, you should see what I'm looking at. An eagle has been hovering over this gorge for the past... hour? Maybe if you're good, you can come by and see it at the end of the summer. What's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
There's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
What happened to them?
Dunno. Just stopped coming out.
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
Oh shit, ferret or Irish. Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
Ugh, people are just the worst, aren't they?
They're not great, no. What do you know? People with shitty manners drink shitty beer.
What, you don't like a cold Musquoise Light on a hot day?
No, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were any good. Better than these fucking litter bugs, though, that's for sure. Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
There's a... Ooh.
Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground and do your job.
Okay. Found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
Take it easy with the fireworks, all right?
You ought to take it easy at the Sizzler buffet.
Chelsea?
What? He's just some loser out in the woods. I mean, he's grody. Why do guys think it's all right to just stare at girls?
You don't know a damn thing about me.
We know you're a peeping Tom. How long have you been standing over there?
Oh my God, is that what you are? Mark me out!
Ew! Can we just get out of here?
Ew, totally.
You're gross.
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
Hey, that go okay?
I hope they drown.
Oh, wow. The music's a little loud.
Oh, sorry. I took their stereo.
Okay, well, I guess we're all even then?
Yeah, I think so.
But seriously, though, thanks for dealing with it.
So there's no noise ordinances or rules out here?
No, but that music I hear makes a good case for him.
Yeah, no kidding. Any chance of those kids getting a disease in this lake, like diphtheria or consumption or...
Consumption? Not if they're not 19th century chimney sweeps, no.
You know, whatever.
I mean, if they drank a bunch, Giardia maybe, but probably not this time of year.
Hmm. Well, that's too bad. Well, this lake does seem like a good spot to swim, even if the last people to do so were assholes.
Yeah, right now, though, it's all snowmelt, so you'll freeze your balls off. But as hot as it's been, maybe that's a fair trade.
Starting to feel like it.
Of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not gonna strike twice and all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe?
I get the sense that not everything in here is useful.
In the boxes? Why's that?
I don't really know what I'll do with the deer horn.
Firstly, they're called antlers. And secondly, stay out here long enough and you'll get creative.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave, I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So
I say, fuck it. You're a grown man. You can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa! Ah, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it.
It looks like the path leads through the cave.
Back in the cave, huh? Man, I don't need to lose another lookout in there.
Another lookout?
They go in, they never come out.
Hello? Hello?
This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Oh, this one's so close to home and convenient, though.
Aw, sorry, Hank.
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
That trail isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the blocked path. It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Anytime. So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Yep. It doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
What about my hairdryer?
Oh, I'm sorry. You might just have to make peace with frizzy locks.
I could never. I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Burns.
Henry, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Yeah, well, he really freaked me out as a kid.
He inspired me to spend the bulk of my 30s keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Thanks, Mom.
What kind of name is Forrest Burns, anyway?
Well, that would be a pun, Hank. A glorious pun.
I went to junior high with a guy named Royal Butts.
Royal?
Butts.
I didn't think anyone had been named Royal since the 1850s.
Well, Royal's mom, Flo, was a bit of a trendsetter.
Flo Butts? Oh man, that's even worse.
Yeah, well, it's still better than Forrest Burns. So it's, just the outhouse, then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one, at least. And, full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
I'm gonna be murdered when I'm in the outhouse.
Feeling a little exposed, are we?
Hey, no man in the history of the world has felt tough with his pants around his ankles.
Well, be strong. You can always call if you're having trouble.
Sure, I'll do that. Typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You right?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell
You should get inside.
Fuck me. Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
I'm gonna have to fix the window.
Tomorrow, Henry. You won't be cold.
Fast.
Yeah, well, do you have any idea who could have done this?
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you can protect yourself, huh?
I just don't worry about it.
Perfect. Keep that attitude up, and you'll have an excellent summer. wake up. Hey, wake up.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay.